This is the elevator at the Marshalls Shopping Centre Dundalk, and these are ThyssenKrupp MRLs. It's this one. Let's go to one. Capacity is 1,000 kilos, 13 persons, built in 2005. Here we are at one. Not anyone out. Let's go back down to D and switch elevators. It's pretty basic ThyssenKrupp. Look around you see here now. It's got the flow indicator and the capacity is 1,000 kilos, 13 persons, built in 2005. Here we are back down to G. These are the fixtures. Voice, send this one up. Here's the floor directory. There goes lift number two, and out comes lift number one. It's this one. Let's go to one. It's exiting capacity, 1,000 kilos, 13 persons, built in 2005, 13 years ago. Here we are, one, but anyway, out. This one doesn't have a voice. See a lovely view down here from the first floor, Mr. Security Camera. Let's go back down to G, star button, end the tour. It's pretty basic ThyssenKrupp MRL. Look at what you see hanging out. It's got the floor indicator and the capacity is 1,000 kilos, 30 persons, built in 2005. Here we are back down to G. It's got the voice, fixtures, and here's the floor directory. Now we can exit the elevator. Watch it close up. There it goes, lift number one, and that's it.